Hello, and welcome to Rue Gaming. So a bit late missing the time of the change, I was carrying my daughter upstairs. Now, the game I've been looking for spring all weekend is out. Now, I've had to reset my video settings, I just hope that they... I can't remember what some of these are, but just go with the flow, see what happens. Right then. Oh! I can play. Yeah, it will be well. I think I'm going to, well, most of the characters are generally female. And I've got multiple characters, so probably a male and female. Go for female first. I think a lot of options. Now, you can change your weapons you go through, obviously, this is just a starter. story mode, so that's basically easy mode then. Playing the story mode will reduce the challenge of combat encounters, allowing you to focus on playing through the story. Yeah, it's nerfed everything you're fighting, basically. Playing in normal will keep combat encounters challenging, providing you with the intended Wolcen experience. Yeah. Yeah, but I played the beta a while ago with this. First phase of the beta, which was just seemed open world, was fun. And then the campaign came through, which, yeah, it was alright. I actually had more fun with the open world side of things.
If you cannot defeat me, how do you plan to defeat the supernatural forces that feed and prey on mankind? Again!
Do you not feel pain?
I feel it, all right. Just as I feel yours. Pain is a merciful teacher. I had hoped that you three more than anyone would have learned to embrace it by now. Orphans carry the burden of pain with them, always. Finding a new family only alleviates it. Look at you now. That pain has made you strong. Proud soldiers of the Republic, purifiers hunting witchcraft wherever it hides. The children of Hemlock. My children.
With all due respect, what are we doing here? The Brotherhood of Dawn attacked one of our keeps 2 weeks ago, and we still haven't moved against them. Our way commands that we retaliate.
Sister, our way? Our way commands that we follow the Senate's orders.
What if they ask us to stand down?
They won't. Arrangements have been made.
Arrangements?
Grand Inquisitor!
At ease.
The Senate voted for your retaliation campaign. They're sending the purifiers to march on the Brotherhood of Dawn.
Good. Operation Dawnbane now begins. Prepare my legion. I'll lead it myself.
Cool.
The clock ticks, Malis. We need to get through to engage the Brotherhood of Dawn before daybreak.
We won't make it in time if we're pinned down.
Take my children. Silence the archers. The rest will march on.
Grand Inquisitor, purity and sacrifice.
Siege ladder, now!
On me!
told you Hemlock would send us.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not betting with you again.
Focus.
I want those ledges clean. One each. Let's go.
Time to shine.
Forward.
Purity in sacrifice.
Get them down! Get them all down!
Graphics settings are a bit. Seems low.
A bomber.
You will burn, Republican trash.
Good riddance.
Yeah.
We'll fly you alive!
Oh! You hear that?
I gotcha!
What the hell is going on?
Malus is stuck on an upper ledge, but we have to move forward.
We'll lose a lot of men if the cliff collapses.
Right now, I'm more worried about these bloody souls being puked out of the earth.
Right, let's keep it together. We move as one and do what we do best.
Smell that.
Sulfur.
A demon.
We can't handle it. We need to get back to the purifiers now.
The air is freezing.
Soul magic.
He's one of us.
A scout.
Hey, soldier, you're right. Where's the rest of your squad? Soldier?
Hello?
Who's alone?
He's in shock. Leave him be.
Shut up. Who's alone?
Shut up!
We don't have time for this. Let's move!
Alone!
I'm not alone! Val! Darling, you're gonna owe me big time.
I praise your resilience, mortal. You will make a fine host.
Val, it's now or never.
Now, come to me. Come to me and be reborn in service of the Sleeper.
Purifiers only serve mankind, demon.
I do not request. I command.
Purity in sacrifice.
Yes. But you will bow all the same.
Burn!
What the hell's happening to you?
I think I need to make the mouse some bigger.
I'm not quite dead yet. What happened back there? I feel different. How is it that I can use witchcraft now? None of this makes sense.
I'm not happy with this. Oops. I really do wish that.
They must have pulled me out of the water. But what of Val? Did she drown? Valeria! Val!
If anyone from the Republic saw me transform, I better hope not.
Oh, they did. Oh, yeah, they did.
look awfully real for a nightmare. What was that?
She's possessed by a demon.
Yes. Let's hope you're wrong. Otherwise...
Talking to yourself again?
Speak of the devil.
Darling, I need a moment. Talk to you later.
Whoa! Easy now! Val, snap out of it! It's me, dammit!
Hush it!
Did you knock your head? Who do you expect me to be, exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Some bloody demon.
What? No, look! I have no idea what's going on. I was having my ass kicked when something awakened from within to save me. I need help, all right? But I'm not some demon, goddammit. Come on, Val!
Oh, really? Prove it.
You're such a tool.
That does not seem like something a demon would say. All right. Point taken. So, what now?
Frankly, I don't know. We should regroup with Operation Dawnbane, shouldn't we?
In your state? Flinging magic and turning into a monstrosity? No. They'll burn you alive.
Hemlock wouldn't.
Perhaps. But Maelis sure as hell will, and with a smile on her face. Look, let's get out of here first, then we'll figure something out.
Yeah. Oh, I can't get over there.
A winged sphere. They do come in every shape, don't they?
Oh, mutations.
No matter, they die all the same.
Damn right.
When I fought that thing the first time, the beta, it was a bit harder than that. It's just that she evened it out a bit.
This place reeks of death. These people are getting torn apart.
I don't get it. Svrea aren't normally this bold, not without good reason.
That soul demon first, now this. There's something wrong around here. Something very wrong.
We shouldn't be too far from the city-state of Stormfall. That should at least be a safe place.
Can't manage that right now. Witchcraft is forbidden in Stormfall. Anyone caught joining nefarious cults will hang.
Thank you.
We must pull back! We're too exposed!
If we do, the civilians will get slaughtered.
Better them than us.
Let us in!
We beg you! Mercy!
Murderers!
Back away! Back away!
I know that face. You've got a plan. All right, let's hear it.
You need answers, and I don't think Malus will get you anything more than a rope around your neck. So, here's my plan. You wait for me in Stormfall. Easy enough, yes? Meanwhile, I meet up with our forces and I try to talk to Edric about the situation, to see how he can convince our people that you're not a bloody demon.
Agreed. I would rather appreciate not being executed. So, where do we meet?
On the way here, I heard talk of an inn in Stormfall, the Laughing Seagull. I'll meet you there. Keep a low profile till then.
Why don't you let people in?
For the 100th time, this city is already filled to capacity with refugees. We are not letting anyone in.
Look, I really need to have access. Let me through.
That's not how things work, friend. Only conscripts are allowed through. Order of the Merchant Prince Damascus himself.
So you want fighters? I will fight. Now stand aside.
You are serious, my friend. Well, all right then. Go through to the farmlands on the other side of the city. Anyone else want to fight for Stormfall? No. That's what I thought.
Jewel of the Sea. Let's see what you've got for me.
Right, I don't know what the curse of it. What is that? Oh, there's a... God's sake, we've got this add-on that just,
Ah, new blood. Get to Mahabi's shop. He will have you geared up, courtesy of Stormfall.
But you
die. I am not a hero, you hear?
It's either that, or we throw you back outside the walls.
No, please, don't send me back there. It's a bloody slaughter. You haven't seen it. You don't know.
Sure, die a hero or die a coward. Make up your mind.
In your lies, disgusting.
Your beard was changing it. I'll have to Google it.
I'll have to fight for Stormfall if I'm to stay within the city walls.
Remember to polish your rings to keep them sparkling.
Hello there, friend. Please, browse my wares. You have a good eye. Tell your friends, Mojabis stand in the Palace District.
Conscript, report to Thunderblade Farad at the battlefront.
They'll never see it coming.
Hey.
Attention! You are all that stands between the Greens and your families. So stop sobbing and get ready for hacking. Make every blow count.
But we're not even trained. How are we supposed to kill them?
You use the sharp edge. civilians. Another new conscript, huh?
You look different from the others. Oh, I know. You're not wetting your pants. How come?
I've been on battlefields before.
A soldier, huh? My lucky day. I need someone for a mission. Think you got what it takes?
I'm listening.
The Sfrir have penetrated two of the three defenses we built to stop them. Our last working radar turret on this side of Stormfall is in Sandor's barricade, north from here. Get to him and tell him that reinforcements will come. But his orders are to hold his ground at any cost. If his line breaks, the farmlands will be lost. The storm be with you. Don't look back.
Hey, Ben. You believe in those rumors? Deads, walking, and ghastly apparitions?
You're talking nonsense again.
Be vigilant! Hold position!
These guards are as scared as we are! We won't see the sunrise tomorrow!
Oi! Come back here! You're gonna get yourself killed!
Ah, that must be Sandor's barricade.
Please don't tell me you are the reinforcements.
Maybe. I have a message for Sandor.
He is inside, organizing the... Oh no.
Greens! The Greens are coming!
I'm going in.
What? Wait! I didn't authorize!
Men! Let's earn our keep! Time to show those Greens the color of the storm! Warm her up! I want to hear her sing! Now!
Squad 2, to the west! Squad 3, in position!
Here they come! Knock! Draw! Loose!
It's not enough!
Unleash the storm now!
Whoa!
Fire at will! Give them everything you've got! Stand as one for Stormfall! Tunnelers! Protect the cannon! To the north! Push them back into the ground! Squad 1, take the south. Squad 2 to the west. Show them the might of the storm. We'll live through this. You big fat green!
That wasn't working.
Ah, that must be Sandor's barricade.
Okay, so what's wrong? Those were working.
Please don't tell me you are the...
Maybe.
He is in...
Green!
I'm going in.
What?
Come on, men! Let's earn our keep! Time to show those greens the color of the storm! Tunnelers! Protect the cannon! To the north! Push them back into the ground! One, take the south. Squad two to the west. Show them the might of the storm. We'll live through this.
Not right now.
Big fat green.
Oh, it's working. Yeah, I just remember the visions. I don't know what was going on that first time, because I was pressing space, pressing the other buttons, it just was not working. Second time is you sort of work. Oh.
Who the hell are you, soldier?
Just a messenger.
Some messenger you are. What's the message then?
That the reinforcements are coming. Soon.
Impeccable timing. Take their sweet time as we get hammered. We won't hold for much longer if they don't get here soon.
There's more. Your orders are to stand your ground at any cost until they arrive.
Are you serious? My men...
My men's morale is hanging by a thread. Their friends are dead. They are famished, wounded. We have one cannon that barely works and little to no arrows left. What am I to do? Those buffoons are sentencing us to death for no reason. We won't withstand the next bloody assault.
You won't have to.
Oh yes, and why is that?
I'm taking the fight to them.
Don't be ridiculous.
Watch me. Nothing will stand in my way.
Come back here, you fool! They have a giant burning one leading them. It will fry you alive.
I'm not letting your men die, Sandor.
Oh, what's that? There's a lot more stuff here. When I did this bit on the beta, there was nothing here.
Thank you.
They're gonna need more than that to take me down. More power. I have been waiting for you. You're back on the right track.
We shared what had to be shared. I need more power.
Whoa. Bandit sword for a little bit. You
I am here to nudge you back on the right track. We shared what had to be shared. I am here to nudge you back on the right track. Stick to your fate.
head down. Okay, but we use cooldown each. We use it more frequently. Yeah.
Not right now.
That won't fit.
So, come on.
You know, Mojave is always the best value.
Oh yeah. Woohoo!
Not again. It's getting closer to the city. What the hell is going on?
That was so strong.
I feel stronger.
What's that I just picked? Hey. Ooh.
A new toy to play with. Nice. The entrance to their network, sneaky bastards.
I have a companion, Giant Spider.
So many eggs. These are not random raids, they're here to colonize.
Thank you. Oh, well, so I've got an ability I can't use. Cool.
Thank you.
too big.
Greetings, my friend. How may I help you? The quality on this one is unmatched.
I can't do that right now. Can't wait to try it out. The phenomenon. That must be why the sphere is flocking to the surface. can't do that. feel stronger.
Okay.
customer. Welcome to my humble stand. Your patronage is appreciated. Aye, customer. Welcome to my humble stand. You have a good eye.
use that right now. There's nothing random about this. Its frequency is accelerating. Manage that right now. That's not happening. That's not happening. Happening. Not right now.
Don't be shy. Mojave has everything a soldier needs. The quality on this one is unmatched. Got everything you need? Excellent. Come back soon.
Welcome. Don't mind the mess. So I'll get back to my studies. Wake me up when you're ready. See the engraving on this one. It's intact, even after so many years. See you next time. What was I doing before?
Please, look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy. Fine item. Thank you very much. At least the people in the lower rings would have actually bought something. You know, Mojave is always the best value. You have a good eye.
Gems are addictive. You'll be back soon enough.
In summary, that was a lot more fun. It's definitely a lot smoother and crisper than it was from beta. Yeah, I think I'll get in, but it's just one of them. But I can look at it, but by going back to the locked, I have the opportunity to obviously level up with one level. It's actually very enjoyable. I look forward to playing it again. Yeah, see you later. Good night.